Are you unsatisfied with your computer's performance? Is your computer generally slow, lagging, or even freezing at times? Your PC most likely does not have enough RAM or random access memory, but that's okay. You can upgrade your RAM for free if you follow these instructions. I've done this for myself and many other people who needed a better, faster workstation at no cost. I'll show you how it's done. So open up your internet browser, I'm using Google Chrome in this case, and type in download more RAM, and click on the address with the name downloadmoreram.com. Select which amount that you want and click download now. Don't worry, there are no viruses or malware whatsoever. I've done this myself and for other people, so just trust me on this, okay? I want my PC to have as much RAM as possible, so I'm going to go for the 4GB option. Just let it finish downloading, and you're done. Your PC should run much more smoothly now. Now that the download is complete, I'm going to go test the scroll speed to see if there's a noticeable difference. I'm going to refresh the page first. Alright, let's begin the test. Yep, I think my computer is a tad more faster now, but it's too soon to tell, but I think it is. If you found my video helpful, make sure to like, comment, and share the video so more people can benefit as well. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. Lusin out.